Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I am pumped, and it is a good day to be alive because Olivia Rodrigo released a new track. I gotta say, man, I'm a big fan of her music and of her songwriting and of her production. You know, I think that it's just the direction that she's gone in is just a direction of music that I appreciate. So it's been a really cool process to see her and Dan, her producer, how they created their music and stuff. So I'm looking forward to the full album coming out. But each and every song, I feel like we get more and more. I gotta be honest, farther and farther away from driver's license, as a genre, and if you feel like more and more is kind of getting a bit more and more rocky. It almost has this I only heard the trailer of this. I haven't heard any of this. Like I heard it, I reacted to the trailer of it, and it had this almost Paramore kind of vibe to it. So it's cool. It's di very different. But I'm looking forward to seeing this. As always, if you want to check out my music or check out the different stuff we have on this channel, there's a whole bunch of stuff. I also, if you want to release music just like Olivia Rodrigo releases music and just like I release music, definitely consider checking out DistroKid, where you could save 7% in your first year. You can put your music on Spotify, Apple Music, Pandora, TikTok, all the great places. You got to keep 100% of the royalties. You can even split royalties with your friends if you songwrite together or something like that. It's really cool. Definitely consider checking out. Link in description. Let's see what we got. This is Good For You, the music video. Also, I will be doing the song in a separate video because I like doing the music video and the song separate because you get kind of different vibes. You get to hear things differently. So let's see what we got. Got that classic ring light that we see lately in video production. Wow, look at that placement. Product placement, right? I'm noticing more and more product placement in music videos. Look at that. That is a new whatever phone that is. Let's see, huh? The Samsung flip-up phone? That is serious product placement, man. That's funny.
Good for you, I guess you
Wow, look at
moved on
all of these
recently.
Samsungs.
Found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist
Wow.
I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl.
Wow, this is serious Paramore. Let's see what key we're in.
For you. Good for you.
We're in the key of A. Something like that, right? Let's see, the chord progression is going, and that part is. So it's 4-1-5. So it's D A E, or you can play. But I like the chord these up here sound. So D A E, we're in the key of A right there. Let's go back a little, talk about the production in the intro. Serious, like, nice, cool bass coming in. Then we had the stereo kind of either guitar or e-piano, like, panning situation going on. And then we had the serious, serious Paramore vibe. It's going to be interesting to see what the... I don't know if you guys know. Does anybody know how many tracks are going to be on this new track? Because... Or on this new album? Because every song I feel like now is still about that breakup. And it's going to be interesting to see if everything is part of that. Like kind of the storyline of that, or if it's gonna be like other tracks outside of the breakup too. I'm not saying I mind it, I'm just commenting. I'm curious.
Good for you, I guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new
nice.
Car, your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby.
Let's see, actually. Ba-dum, bum, 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 bum. Yeah, there. Boom. That's F sharp. Yeah. To E. That you're hearing. Which is 6 to 5.
What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you said
There's that guitar, palm muted guitar coming in. Oh, that's cool. Listen to... Oh, it's interesting. I wonder, is that the same... No, it almost... She released a live version of Deja Vu. It was in some sort of grocery store, but I don't think it's the same one. Listen to the guitar. I mean, the vocals here. Like, you can hear that they're starting to get a little distorted, running through some sort of amp. Listen to this. Got you, well, screw that. Screw you. You will never hit your head the way you know that I do. Well, good for you. You look happy and healthy. Not me. If you ever care to ask. Good for you. You're doing great out there without me, baby. God, I wish that I could do that. I love the triple picking we have in here. Like, so rather than just... I like a song when we got the duh. So rather than... They're doing the, instead of going straight to the, that, it's hard to do actually. It's hard to do, it's called a triple pick. And it's actually doing a lot of the when you do it really fast, it's very popular, like punk rock. But like that single one is more just like not as punky. Hear that guitar page doing it? Bro, so many product placements, like the smart food product place. I don't think these are just random things, man. Like, that's funny. You better bet that when I get a music video like this, that Cheez-Its is definitely gonna be product placement. Palm muted guitars right there. That's cool. You get those kind of still stereo electric guitars with the clean, like a little more clean. And then I have, obviously the drums are going to come in, the distortion is going to come in a bit far back on the vocals. It's going to be interesting to hear her sing this live. She's like really belting these notes. Yeah, that's cool. Huge layered vocals. For you, I guess you moved on really easily. Interesting, man. I could have seen that, like, gone on a little bit more. That I would have actually liked that to go on a little bit more. But that was cool. That was very different, and it's gonna be really, really interesting to see how she performs that live, because that's some serious belting out when she's like, "Good for you." It's good. Like, she's really like pushing it. So that was cool, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Like I said, definitely consider checking out DistroKid if you want to release music, or if you like, just like I release music, and just like Olivia has released music. I'll see you in the next video. God bless and peace out.